Australia never disappoints. Each new anchorage is better than the last, and this week we are exploring the world's largest sand island, Gari, otherwise known as Fraser Island. This World Heritage listed island is known to be one of the few places you can see pure dingoes, vast sand dunes, picture-perfect surf waves, and the critically endangered gray nurse shark. However, this life is not all just sunshine and sand dunes, as sailing has its fair share of crappy moments too. This is the story of a sailboat named Sylphia and the ragtag crew that call her home. Join us each week as we explore the planet both above and below the surface and see what it's really like to live a life at sea. This is Expedition Drenched.
Send it. We're gonna keep sending it until someone's bleeding. It's gonna be a good time. Here we go.
What you been doing? What you gonna say? How you gonna feel at the end of the day? Do you ever wonder if it ever gets old? Does all that glitter leave you shining like gold?
What's our situation, our crap situation right now?
So Tom had a blockage.
For 3 days.
Yeah. And all of a sudden, magically, our toilet is also blocked.
Oh, no.
I don't know.
But the toilet's been blocked for a few days.
I have been volunteered by my crew to go in the water and put my eyeball against it, see if there's a blockage, and if so...
Liberate it.
I'm gonna unblock the blockage. Everybody's like, yeah, just go snorkel. I'm like, no, I'm putting full dive gear on and like full face mask.
Oh, there she goes. There she goes.
Wrong hole, mate.
Hey, isn't it here?
I need the broom. Broom. I know, I need the broom. Quick.
The smell of despair.
Well, we might have to clean the hole.
Yeah?
Pretty bad. Yeah. Awesome, unexpectedly great anchorage, and those are my favorite, where you just don't expect it, you know? No plan, had no idea what was up here. We find this gorgeous sand dunes that, you know, look like it could be out of the Sahara in Africa or something. Now we have to get around something called the Great Sandy Spit to a sandbar that goes 15 nautical miles way out. And we have to get all the way up around this sandbar and down the other side. So we woke up super early, make sure we have plenty of time to do it. So let's get going. I must admit, I stumbled onto Fraser Island unaware of just how magnificent and beautiful an island it was going to be. Covered in rugged landscapes and pristine beaches, I could have explored this island for weeks, but I had my sights set on a very special dive site just around the next corner called Wolf Rock.
Go get it. Back home we go. Woo! Look, it's so beautiful. It's so cool.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Oh, no.
Now this soup is going to be in the floor. Right?
Oh, man.
4.5 meters of water. Pretty uncomfortable, honestly.
Yeah, show neutral.
The swell is kind of bringing us in. The surf, we're slowly surfing our way into the beach.
Yep.
Time to go. That's where this is
going. Yeah, that's what is happening. Oh, look at this sunset. Even if we had just a little taste of Fraser, I'm just in love with this place. So wild, so... I wasn't expecting actually this. It's just so well preserved. Yeah. What's our next move?
We're just going to, Fraser's massive, so we're just going to move down throughout the night. The end goal, that's our anchor alarm.
Anchor alarm!
Anchor alarm!
We are heading to, well, I read up on it today. I got a little bit of internet. Wolf Rock, which is supposedly one of the best dives in Australia. And it's going to be the first time that we see a shark called a ragged tooth shark and or a gray nurse shark.
Oh.
They're critically endangered. So
hopefully, fingers crossed.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, so yeah, just basically what we have today, it's we are here. What we did today is I showed you before, right? And we did like the loop, and then we are going to go all along the coast. Yeah, that's the one. It's the longest day of our lives today.
Today we are doing a shift of 2 hours. Alone, solo, but Nerea wanted to stay with me.
Because I'm a supportive girlfriend.
Imagine, instead of doing here 2 hours of night watch, I'm doing 4 hours because Nerea wanted to stay with me. So
I love you.
Yeah.
It's a never ending island.
Yeah, it's pretty long, so getting south, because also we had to go up north to pass the great sandy spit.
It's been a never ending day today.
Yeah, it is. And tomorrow morning at 5, 8, maybe 2 for sunrise, we are gonna arrive to Rainbow Beach.
Who screamed like a little baby right now?
They are scared me.
Not in purpose.
Each
I
time
must
that
say.
I'm in the bathroom, just brushing my teeth or whatever. There they
are. I didn't do it in purpose. What do you think about never ending day?
About this day?
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay, and now it's done. Let's do this night, motoring night, and tomorrow will be a good day.
Yes.
Yeah.
Just arrived to the Wolf Rocks dive spot, and sunrise in 10 minutes. Beautiful. Here, horizon is Rainbow Beach. The gray nurse shark population is under threat of extinction within our lifetime. Known also as a sand tiger, or more commonly a ragged tooth shark, these guys are actually quite harmless, but so often misunderstood due to their menacing toothy grin. In 1984, the gray nurse shark was the first protected shark species in the world, but sadly, their worldwide populations are quickly dwindling, and the gray nurse shark is now listed as critically endangered. Their numbers have continued to decline due to bycatch, drift nets, and beach protective shark nets. The gray nurse shark needs our admiration and attention to survive another generation of human impact.
How was it?
It was spooky. All in all, it was different, it was good, it was fun.
Are you ready? What do you think?
I think I'm so happy I did it, that everybody pushed me. because I was really comfortable in my bed and I wasn't going to come and I would have missed that, no way. No, that was, I think, my favorite dive so far. The visibility was terrible, but all those sharks around you, so close and so big. This manta coming on top of us, super close as well. So nice, I'm so happy, like, cannot believe all what I saw, you know? I think I'm pretty lucky.
Time has come where we say so long to another crew member. Miss Vandabar, Wanda, is leaving us on the beach. Oh girl, it has been a pleasure having you on board.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you down the line.
Yeah. Here.
I love sharing this adventure with new crew. The look of excitement on their faces is a constant reminder of how special our lifestyle is. We are fortunate enough to explore wild places and get up close and personal with rare and unique creatures. But each time we explore somewhere new, we all take away stories of adventure that will last a lifetime. Next time on Expedition Drenched, we dive Australia's crown jewel of a shipwreck called HMAS Brisbane. And our smallest and youngest crew member, Amy, decides to take the plunge and become a paddy dive instructor.
We're bored!
Yeah, say that Tom looks like a sect monk.
Yeah, he looks like a sect monk. Drinking beer.
Sex monk.
Drinking.
The sex monk. Is it the new big cram?
Sex monk.
Sex monk.
Drink. I'll take that.
What's the first taste that you got there?
It's a bit nutty. A lot of vegan cheese.
Go to our website to see. Bigger and bigger, like.